My name is Dr. Piyush Goyal, and I'm the founder president of a school, yoga school called Trinetra Yoga. My school is an internationally registered school, which is affiliated to World Yoga Alliance. So you all must be knowing nowadays, for last couple of years, more than 20 years now, wellness and yoga is guided, and any yoga school has to follow protocols of an international body. You cannot deviate from those parameters, like how we have CBSE and ICSE pattern in school. So my school is also affiliated to World Yoga Alliance, which is the fastest growing yoga body of the world. And there are 21,000 teachers across the world, in Europe, Middle East, Africa, South and North America, and Southeast Asia. Primarily, we prepare international teachers. The core product of my school is to prepare teachers, to certify them, to, if you know, 99% of these teacher training students are foreigners. I think less than 3% are Indians. So they are crazy about yoga, they are crazy about Indian philosophy. They learn Bhagavad Gita, they learn Vedas and Upanishads here. They come back to us for one program, they go back and they come back again. So, and I'm a registered member of most of the international yoga organizations like World Yoga Alliance, Yoga Alliance America, Meditation Alliance International. Talking about my achievements, I was certified as Grandmaster Hatha Yoga by Yoga Alliance International in 2016. I have certified more than 150 teachers across the world. Today is a bit an emotional day for me because yesterday I was in Goa and I was awarded honorary doctorate for Hatha Yoga for all the research and work I have done in this field. And so I've worked with 12 gurus so far. They have imparted knowledge on different domains of yoga, which I don't want to talk because these are all magical jargons. Ashtanga Vinyasa, Power Yoga, Kundalini Yoga, Transformational Yoga, how to work on your five layers of the body, all those things. So as we rightly say, you have to connect mind, body and soul. If we are having only body, we are gymnast. But when we connect mind to the body, we are a yogi. So to capture the mind, to rein the mind is important. And thank you so much for having me here. And I really thank Blind Wing to nominate me for this wonderful award. I'm thankful to my parents and to all of you. Thank you so much.